For me, think landscape means thinking beyond yourself and that you see everything else that exists around you that you might not have noticed when you woke up this morning, but that you see where your water came from, you see the forests, the birds, but you also start to see what's the cultural landscape. Where's the diversity coming from? What's our political landscape, our financial landscape, and how do all these different landscapes come together to create prosperity? And so thinking landscape, it's a much larger vision, and there's a place for everyone. My name is Salina Abraha, and I work with the Global Landscapes Forum, which is, I guess, an organization that tries to bring people together to connect, share, learn, and act for more sustainable landscapes. So part of my work has been with this upcoming UN Decade on Ecosystem Restoration, which is a really exciting initiative, and seeing how we can leverage our community to drive forward more action in this space. At GLF, we've learned the power of bringing people together and sparking change, and we felt like that power should be given to everyone, and that there are people who are waiting for that opportunity to create these events. And so we have created GLFX, which is a new initiative to empower everyday people to just gather wherever is best, whether it's a coffee shop, whether it's a bar, whether it's your local university, to start talking about these issues and to start planning to take action together. And so GLFX is both a digital platform, but also an initiative to help connect you to financing, to technical support, to all these global initiatives that are happening. And so it's our new way of giving that kind of gift of the GLF spirit and the landscape approach to every person. So our big ask in terms of joining a GLFX chapter team is that you understand the landscape approach. And that doesn't mean understand everything, but understand the spirit, which is collaboration, which is understanding the kind of interrelatedness of our different sectors, and not having blinders on when you're looking at an issue, but understanding that there's a diversity of perspectives that we need to respect. There's something special when you bring people in a room and they have a moment of realization, and that shapes how they want to take action in their future lives. So if you are interested and excited about GLFX, there's a space for you, there's a space for your skills, there's a space for your vision. Just go to our website and apply, and we'll connect you with the change makers around you and help you get the skills you need to drive forward your vision.